Well, the reason that kids and parents are in school tonight is because there's an open house. They're celebrating the opening of Olathe's newest middle school.
Construction's construction, but it'll feel like a building when the kids walk through the door, and that's why we're here.
Monday was the first time kids did exactly that. Summit Trail principal Sarah Guerrero and her staff showed off the brand new 150,000 square foot middle school, the 10th in Olathe's district. Months of planning and $130 million later, the Sabercats are ready for the fall. Two of the more than 500 students starting here next month belong to Amy Schlepp.
And for us in particular, with living right here near the school, we were driving a couple, 2 or 3 miles across to a different part of town to go to middle school. So now it's a lot closer.
The new school, east of K7 and 119th, helps traffic jams and overcrowding in a growing part of the metro.
We have our blended learning labs, and so basically true learning pods, and you'll see the furniture that's on there. Everything's on wheels.
Yeah, I like how you can do that. I like the chairs also.
Students like Diggory, this incoming sixth grader, already have a favorite feature picked out.
Probably the learning stairs. Do my homework or something on it.
And the same smile that you see tonight, the same excitement, that's the culture we want to build in our building. We want the kids to feel that same way every single day that they walk in our building.
Well, you heard Diggory talking about those learning stairs. That's what these are. Check it out. It's pretty cool. Kids will be able to just hang out and kind of read, study, learn, whatever it is they want to do. Teachers calling it a very modern approach to learning. Classes start here August 15th. I'm Megan Dillard, Fox 4 News.